spokesman for the crowd. He said, we're not drunk as you suppose we are. But this thing that we've got, the prophet Joel talked about. And I want to let you know this morning, I got it. I'm glad I got it. You need it. Have you got it? Have you got it? I declare I've got it. I got it. This thing that I'm talking about keeps you from all wrong. Makes you speak. I've got the Holy Ghost.
Got the Holy Ghost. You've been listening to LPJ.
Spreaker Radio.
With Mr.
and Mrs. Sweet Thing. And that was what Edna Galman with Holy Ghost Fire.
Got
like
the
that.
Holy Ghost Fire. I tell you what, when you listen to Spreaker Radio, you get the
Holy Ghost Fire.
I'm telling you, because we got some love, peace, and joy up in here. And when you come up here, you get the Holy Ghost Fire.
I love it. Because you know what? And you also get God is a Mighty Fortress, which is the title of the show tonight.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
And you get some more of God's promises, too, and get ready to tell you.
Well, you're going
to
get them all the time because, see, God is good. And
all
if he's good, we got to share with you what he give us.
That's right. That's right. And this is in Psalms chapter 31, verse 24. Be strong. Let your heart take courage, all you who hope in the Lord.
Right. Yes. And that's where your hope is at, in the Lord. Not no man, not no woman, not no bank account, but the Lord.
In the Lord. Amen.
That's where it's at, right in the Lord. All your hope, all your faith is in the Lord. That's where it's at.
So be strong and take courage.
Take courage. That's right. I'm telling you now. That's where it's at. You heard it all right here on LPJ. Love, peace, and joy.
I know that somebody don't I know that somebody I know that somebody Lord, and it must have been the hands of the Lord. Oh,
disappointments one after the other. Couldn't find a friend or a brother. I felt like giving up, throwing in the towel when the going got tough. I've been down to my last dime, wondering how will I make it this time. Then I heard God say, wait a minute, child, don't you know you are mine? And I got this, good God Almighty, help me somebody.
I got this.
Y'all know I'm straight from the Bible, listen.
I got this.
David had a slingshot and five smooth stones. One for Goliath and his four brothers. He faced him all alone. God said, just aim at his forehead, and I guarantee you won't miss. He said, I got all the backup and power you need. And I got this. Good God Almighty.
Yes, I got it.
Yes, I got it.